Mike, X-ray 58, Delta Zulu Foxtrot. You. You're dangerous. I beg your pardon?
Well, ignored that cycle light there.
I'm not supposed to use the cycle then. I've been trained using the Bikeability National Training Scheme. Because they're idiots.
Are they?
Now, the real issue is your first pass back in Salford was extremely dangerous. I was struck between two sunken drains and a twat in a number 8 bus. We thought 6 inches was enough space.
I have my right indicator on. You never looked over your shoulder.
I was going straight on. I didn't move.
Not.
I didn't change position at all.
Have I not?
Right, well, we'll see what.
Mate, because I've all put something in about this. There's a cycle lane there, there's traffic behind
you. I think you need to get some training.
I am.
Speak to Phil Bainbridge.
I am, the highway code.
And which part of the highway code says I have to be in the gutter?
Yeah.